How disgusting. Do we really have to go this way?
Well, it is a sewage plant. The smell comes with the turf.
Well, I can't stand this smell much longer, so let's be quick about it.
All right.
You've got some cheek, boy. Save your empty flattery.
Still, oh, already.
The enemy could be hiding anywhere.
In fact, I'm gonna shop first. Upgrades. Ah. Oh. I don't see how. Well, I guess I can up the accuracy a bit. Yeah.
We'll be fine. You just need to relax a bit.
Ooh, bonus.
I can't.
Nope.
My bad.
Sorry. It's a
upgrade first.
Possible.
All right, let's keep going.
I can't. My
Sorry,
bad.
I just can't do that.
Wait, something's there.
Wait.
We can take the fight to them.
Understood.
I'm going.
I thought I have the other pistol.
These guys explode!
Take off! It goes straight far!
Can we farm them for a bit?
Who, me? Dan, what's the matter?
Reloading!
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 job, guys.
Amazing. I'm shocked. Really?
Retreat.
Take out the enemy, sir.
Destroying enemies gets priority.
Hey, watch it.
Hey, don't. Don't run into my shot, sorry.
No worries. I don't know what makes you say that.
I shot one of you.
I heard you! I'm on it!
At all.
This place looks like a gigantic holding tank. I guess they're not using it right now.
Come on, monkeys!
It's okay! Focus on the enemy now!
You're our knight in shining armor!
Smash! Whoa!
I misjudged you. Think you can keep it up?
Yeah.
That's what I want to hear. Let's see if you can live up to my expectations, Sergeant.
Oh, shop.
Yeah, what?
Nothing. Still can't upgrade. Let's keep going.
Ah!
This must be the elevator.
Security was pretty light, don't you think?
Yeah. Maybe we owe Mifune one.
Not a chance.
This is Bo! Enemy engaged and they got us pinned down!
Copy, what's your 20?
We're in a trash dump with a bunch of big columns.
I'm on my way.
Shit, they just got reinforcements!
You go on ahead. I'm going back for the others.
But you shouldn't go by yourself.
Look, you're the advance team now. Just go!
I mean, we could all go together. I don't see why we have to split up like this.
Well,
come on, peek again. Oh my god. coming, guys. What? Already? Right, I guess I took too long. Oh! All the way from here, huh? Let's see if I can Rambo this. I'll come faster this time.
What the hell? Water!
Do the bastards turn the pumps
on?
We gotta get higher up! Come on!
Yeah. Going, guys.
Accomplished. Heading back your way.
Nice work, soldier boy. And I really mean it this time. We made it to the upper city unscathed. We'll see you here.
Screams. Now what?
That's another one I owe you, buddy. Where's the others?
I sent them on ahead. Figured I could babysit you guys by myself.
Shit, I'm never gonna hear the end of this. Alright, let's get to that elevator.
Thanks, Sergeant. I appreciate the rescue. Dying in the middle of this filth isn't how I want to go, you know what I mean?
No problem.
I mean, a quiet death in my bed has never been on the cards, but this isn't quite what I had in mind. All right, let's get out of this stink. Feels like I've lost all sensation in my nose.
Anything new? Nope. Sweet.
Save your rah-rah bullshit, bro. Don't worry about it.
I just want some grenades, man.
Understood.
Roger.
That flashing thing.
What's next, Sergeant?
Alright, what's next, bro?
Is there something on the side?
Yes, me? What is it then?
Regroup.
Understood.
Roger.
Why are you guys all the way all over there?
The hell is that? Coming from there. Brace yourselves.
Shit!
Oh my god.
That elevator better get here fast!
It's coming. Just hold them on!
Boy, freaking star, man!
Alright, so I read that this is a good part to grind out CP for a bit. So, I am going to do that. I'm just gonna cut out this chunk of time. And, yeah, I'll skip forward. Alright, and, we're back. Well, let's continue on from here. Alright, whatever. Let's go!
Dragging your ass!
Hopefully I got some good cash for
it. Come on, hurry up!
Sorry guys. Just wanted to make sure I get enough credits for upgrades. Things get pretty expensive later.
Oh, get out of the way! Damn, they just don't give up! Not good. Can't move.
Didn't sign up for this shit.
Almost got you, man. Yeah.
Damn it! That was too close! You could have been killed!
Just another day at the office. Not a problem.
And you call me the crazy one.
Don't panic, folks. We're here just inspecting the emergency escape route. All okay?
Yes. Sure, everything checks out.
Outstanding. All right.
Back in my school days, I used to sit out on cafe terraces like this with a good book and read all day. How about you, Dan? You like to read?
Sure.
Safe I had to shoot a man in the eye from 100 paces. Everything useful I ever learnt came from a book. First item on the agenda once this mission's over. Get back to my studies.
Right, let's talk to some people. Hey, Faye.
Look at this place, and these people. So swanky. But you're not interested in fashion and things like that, right?
Nope.
Oh, is that so? I'd love to see your civvies. I doubt I'd be impressed, though.
You're inspecting the emergency escape routes? Sounds like lowboat work to me. Boah! You have a shower?
Please, get away from me or I'll call the police!
Okay, chill out.
You called me, yes?
Let's disturb some people over here.
What? What with the gun? Get away from me!
I'm not pointing it at you.
Would you stop that? I'll get seriously angry.
Really wish I could walk faster.
Look, don't mind me. I don't want any trouble.
Something stinks. Is it you?
What do you want?
Don't talk to him. Just don't look at him.
Whoa.
This place compared to those slums. Hard to believe we're in the same country. Mind you, I suppose even England isn't much different. Inequality's global. Wherever you go in the world, you always find the poor driven out and marginalized.
Yeah.
Robots are free to go about as they please, while people starve down in the slums. But when they try to do something about it, they get labeled as terrorists. Hardly fair.
Nope.
You say that, but you can't deny there's something wrong with how the world works these days. Still, with the planet half flooded like it is, I guess there isn't much time for kindness.
Oh, walk faster.
Oh my, you don't look anything like the people who usually work here.
Are you one of those guest workers from overseas? What a terribly tough life.
Already blew most of that, or whatever I earned.
Don't good job me for that. Sounds like sarcasm, yo. Man, getting here was a major pain in the ass. Just look at them, drinking their tea in their goddamn lap of luxury. Really pisses me off. Yo, Dan, how about we let off a shot? Probably scare them shitless.
Stop.
You didn't think I was serious, did you? Shit, when I retire, I want me some of this. Big time.
Elsa's here.
You've got some cheek, boy. Save your empty flattery.
And the French unit should be here soon. We'll wait here. Or do you think we should get moving?
Move.
Thought you'd say that. Do you hear that?
The hell just happened?
I'm not sure.
The French? Mifune said they were waiting for us here.
That's them right now.
Christ, am I the only one who understands the word covert?
Yeah, best covert operation.
You do to get the cops up to you?
A minor complication, but our rendezvous was still a success.
For a certain value of success, sure.
Kane!
Oui, monsieur.
You let a scraphead drive?
And you call him Kane?
I am a combat model, mademoiselle. Line number CN7. Kane is, how you say, the little joke.
Less chatter, the police are gaining!
Increasing speed!
Oh, damn. Oh.
The Japanese police never give up, do they? I'm impressed.
Do I shoot them?
Okay. Enemy gun ahead.
Yeah, these guys, I'll shoot. Oh, this gun kind of sucks, though.
This is it, Dan. You have to hang in there.
Yeah, I guess I don't take out the police.
Fasten your seatbelt, s'il vous plaît.
He's got a screw loose.
Are you sure about this?
Kane, is he?
Iceberg! Iceberg!
You can look now. We made it.
Chance of collision was only 62%.
Only.
I should have walked.
They're surrounding us! What will we do?
Hold on this year!
Yo! Better hang on tight, people! Don't stop, yo! Keep flooring it!
A better gun.
The robots alike must display guts.
A roadblock! What now?
The best option will be to break through it.
Sounds good to me. Nine lives.
guys ain't enough to survive.
Reload faster.
Trying to give up that easy. See what I mean? Faster.
バーで、ドライビング運転できるって聞いていたが、すみません。ここまで際どい運転には慣れていないもので。なら早く慣れろ。こん、まだまだ序の口だ。例のお台場のやつらと同じ連中ですかね。堤防侵入してグランランサーを破壊した連中だ。おまけに渋谷ではスパイダーを倒してる。 一体何者ですか？いや、どうせどっかの国の工作員だろう。だが危険な敵には違いない。移動砲台のチームを回して奴らの進路を塞がせろ。挟み撃ちだ。了解です。情報部に当たってみるか。
I can't shoot. I can't even get a beat on him. Oh, nice.
Thank you.
good!
King, get us out of here now!
Too late?
No problem.
French guy's down.
Damn it. Man, that's a lot of scrap heads. They're packing heavy artillery.
That is not heavy, monsieur.
What?
This is heavy.
A single pistol. Alright, fair enough.
Oh, bravo.
Alright, split up. One team moves ahead, the other holds off the rest of these scrap heads.
Good idea. I'll take care of these guys.
Well, Faye's still the lowest, and I guess I'll take Kane. Yes.
Alright, go. Let me know when you have a rendezvous location.
Roger that. Cover us!
Maintain heavy fire! We can't let them pass!
Well... I think this has been a long enough vid. I'm just gonna quit here. Yeah, I'll continue from here next time, guys. See ya.